In your health news this afternoon, makeup buyers beware. Sometimes when you spot a good deal on knockoff brands, it really is too good to be true. The Los Angeles police say they have confiscated counterfeit makeup that tested positive for high levels of bacteria and also, get this, animal waste. Prominent makeup brands that were faked include Kylie Jenner's brand, also Urban Decay, MAC, and NARS. Police have since arrested several sellers of these fake products. The number of young people